ping demo. And you'll notice it not only resolves the 10.100, but I'm also getting a response to demonstrate that I've successfully connected to that machine. Now, where is it getting that IP address from? Well, it's not